So, Paul Leplay from Saint-Gobain. As you will see, just a few slides to present Saint-Gobain Group. We are a very wide group with a lot of different materials and a part on refractories. So we are a very big group, French or at the origin, but now of course internationally. So we have a lot of different type of markets. Some are dedicated on materials, and you will see that we are at all take place in this area. We are a lot of material for habitats, for building, and also a lot of market, of shops, and of a distribution activity. So it's a very wide group. As I said, one part, it's, we are number one in many applications about plaster, insulation, tiles, mortar, pipes. So it's very far from refractories, but it's one big part of our of the Saint-Gobain Group, and sometimes people know our group on this side. So we are doing materials, a lot of these activities to sell them, so many brands, many shops, many distribution network to sell the material that we are doing for many for building and construction. And the last part, it's about innovative materials, so that's more material for industry, and of course refractories for Atom takes place in this area. So about glass, it's our historical activity as you try to break one glass of sheet. So that's our historical activity, and we've got a more dedicated brand about high performance material. Inside there is some plastic, there is some ceramic, there is some abrasives, there is some fiber and so on. So if I am zooming, in fact, inside the Saint-Gobain Group, and I will be at the end, but now I just try to zoom. And so if we have a zoom on our energy center in the south of France, named CREES Center of Research et d'Etudes Européens, it's in French, for European. Maybe we'll change of name one day, but today it's a French name for a European center. Don't ask me why. So we are about 200. And we are working. We have many teams on abrasive, on glass refractories, on high performance refractories, decorative ceramic, and so on. And today, Atom is between this part and high performance refractories. So we are as more or less the same structure as Ulrich said, with different characterization. And two business more involved in Atom project about Cinto and Electrofuse product for mini for glass industry and high performance for. It's not my presentation, the people didn't try.
That's not nice.
It's not mine, the guy didn't manage to find the word. That's why it's in red. So it was a PDF, not a PowerPoint, so I didn't check. So still making and so on. So we are, it's one of the business among all the other business. And as far as I'm concerned, I am one of the engineers of the numerical modeling team, working not only on playing with funny picture, but also to do thermomechanics, DRIC, thermochemistry, and so on. And that's the team I am working, and that's why I'm here in the Atom project. So.